John decided on this tour to do a solo spot. And why not? I mean, come on, we're looking at one of the best bass players in the world. And so to do this, he thought, make it even more interesting, he wanted to pay homage and honor to one of the all-time great bass players that really influenced and inspired John, and probably in many ways created the kind of bass player that he has been for so long. So here's John's tribute to Jaco Pastorius.